Each evening, Vedran's my Lovitz would go to the town square, climb onto a pile of rubble that had once been a fountain, take out his cello, and play. He was heartbroken by the destruction of Sarajevo, brought about by his own countrymen, but he didn't want to get into the conflict all around him. On Christmas Eve, as the Serbs were shelling the city, he sat quietly, playing Christmas carols, offering a spirit of hope in the midst of devastation. The composers of Christmas in Sarajevo have said that their composition is wrapped around this story. The orchestra represents one side, the rock band the other, and the single cello represents that single individual, that spark of hope. Ben Podolsky will lead our musicians, featuring Kelsey Mangus, Heidi Stanley, and guitarists Keith Michael and Joe Zollers in Christmas in Sarajevo.
Thank you.